Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones that today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back, memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back.
Beep beep, Thomas said. The children waved. Each day Thomas saw the children. Each day Thomas watched to fish.
Wished.
One day Thomas stopped. Oh dear, he said. My boy the hearts.
Nose. Where are your nose?
Geese.
Nose.
Snap! My nose.
Why are you snapping noises? There they are! Clap! Granada!
Clap!
Clap!
There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Now my heart feel like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop.
Big brother, my little eyes are watching all you say and do. And when I grow up big and tall, I want to be like you. My little ears are listening to everything you say. I'm learning how to grow up to be like you someday. So be careful how you teach me to be the person that you are. You're a knight in shining armor. You're my brightest shining star.
April 27th. My name is Luca Guafari, reporting for WKID News at Home. And now for a special guest segment, A Minute of Music.
Hi Luca, congratulations, you are officially off going to middle school.
I am very proud of you. You've done many wonderful things through the years at the Referred Child, and I can't wait to see all the wonderful and amazing things you're going to continue to do. I still vividly remember you as a small kindergarten coming into our first grade classroom. You were such a joy then, and then still are. It was great. You know, you were such a sweet and loving student, caring, and then to have you in Botany Club was amazing. And then as a fifth grader, as an FEA student, the love and the dedication that you showed to the students when you came in and helped. You were always willing to do whatever I needed to help me and to make my day a little bit easier and happier and to help someone else. You are truly an amazing person. I am very proud of you, and I'm very excited to see you go off into a new adventure and to see all the wonderful things you're going to do with your life. Please come back and visit. Love you.
Hi, Luca. It's Ms. Gonzalez. I want to start off by saying congratulations on your fifth grade graduation. I'm so proud of you and so honored to have been one of your teachers at David Fairchild. I'm sure you're going to accomplish many new things on your new adventure into middle school and beyond. I just wanted to take a moment to just let you know what an amazing young man you are. You're funny, you're kind, you're caring, such a talented, amazing, and really wonderful, well-rounded student, and I'm gonna miss you a lot. I know I would see you every once in a while, at least at Botany Club or when you were next door with Ms. Calero helping her during FEA. And I've just always enjoyed talking to you because you're such a mature young man, and you have an incredible family, which I'm sure has a lot to do with that. But I just want you to know how proud I am of you and that I wish you all the best of luck in middle school and beyond. I know you're going to accomplish so many great things because you're just such a great kid. And I love you and I'll miss you.
Hi, Luca. I just wanted to say congratulations on graduating from David Fairchild Elementary. We've had a good time together over the years, and we've shared many memories and our love of Lemony Snicket, and now Queen. I just wanted to say I'm very proud of you, and I wish you all the best in your new adventures. Good luck in middle school. Bye.
Hey, Luca, congratulations on finishing elementary school. I'm so proud of you, buddy. Way to go, that's a big deal. And you've done it so well, finishing in the gifted program, and you're such an avid reader with such a great mind. God has given you such a great mind for learning and for communicating. And I have no doubt that God has great things in store for you, big guy. And so know that I'm praying for you, and even though finishing elementary school in the midst of COVID-19, I know it's been a challenge. Just know that you aren't alone, and there have been a lot of people praying for you and your family, and I'm one of them. And so I'm so thankful for your family's friendship with my family, so thankful that you're part of our church, and I just want to pray God's blessing over you as you transition into middle school and for all of the great things that God has in store for you there. So I pray that this summer is awesome for you, that you have so much fun, that you continue reading and sharpening your intellect, and that you continue growing as a young man as you get ready for middle school. So buddy, just know that I love you and I'm praying for you, and if you ever need anything, you can always call upon me. Blessings, buddy. Talk to you soon.
When I grow up, I want to be a teacher or some sort of technological profession. One of the most important lessons I learned at DFE is that it's okay to go against the crowd sometimes, be weird sometimes.
My missionaries in a forest.